out here testing a little bit smaller tires upon recommendations. Yeah. I see what you're talking about. I mean, these aren't the pro lines as was advised, but they're the stock. Stock track, just tires. Go with this or the T-Max, one of the two, but. Oh, there we are. Okay. I didn't see that left front. Gonna need some glue or something. Yeah, I'll have to glue it. Damn it. Front is acting weird, so it's probably unglued or broken or ripped or something in there somewhere. I don't know. Running good. Mr. Hyde. Trying not to get dirty. It's not my gravel, I don't want to mess it up. Yeah.
I didn't bring my starter out here either. I don't want to walk through there. Damn it. Well, maybe we'll get back to this. Give it a pause for a second. I'll just fire back up, see if we can't finish out the tank of gas at least. I can't go too fast. I gotta glue that front tire. But just try to get through this tank of gas here. It sucks my I need more batteries for my starter wand. I hate having to depend on that. I think that was my own damn fault. Let's see if she'll fire back up. Plug this back in here. My battery's almost dead for the starter wand because I didn't charge them, and well, that's that. I didn't charge them, so. So yeah, I don't like having to depend on the fucking starter ones for shit. I don't know if you caught that, but that's all the fuel. That's all the fuel I put in, or at least. Yep. Well, that's that. That's what's happening out here. We just had a hill of lasers crash. Geek, geek. But, yeah, so I've got this nice alley right behind the house. That's my parking lot there. There's Mug. You can see her over there. She bitches about me driving back here. She can't come play. You'll roll in the corner. But anyway, we just come out here and zoom up and down the alley. It's good to get through a tank of gas. Mr. Hyde, running very good. I just need to get my shit together and keep my starter wands and all that charged. That's what's going. That's what's going on here. Front shot, right?